message is transmitted at the request of the Indianapolis State Police Department. Reports from these counties have issued an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. At 2:35 p.m., the outbreak started in the Hendricks and Harrion County hospitals. Symptoms of this virus include loss of coordination and eventually certain death. Nearby counties are advising citizens to stay in their homes until the situation is dealt with. Stay tuned for further details as they follow.
We'll be right back.